There are many scary anime shows, but few are truly terrifying. These horror shows will almost certainly frighten anyone who watches them. When it comes to horror, anime has a unique way of transcending typical expectations of the genre, creating influential masterpieces. Interestingly, the plot behind many horror animes are inspired by or based directly on the Japanese novels or folklore, providing deep context for the terrifying premise audiences are exposed to in anime. With the medium of animation, illustrators are able to take creative license when bringing some horrifying concepts to life, resulting in many memorable franchises that are still frightens the fan of this genre today. Light-hearted viewers are warned because there are some horror animes that will chill you to the bone. So without any further ado, let's start with our video about top 10 horror animes to watch. On the 10th number, the anime name is Boogie Pop Phantom. Boogie Pop Phantom, first introduced in 2000, is set in the city recently plagued by a horrific series of murders. 5 years later, rumors have started about the return of the monstrous serial killer. Boogie Pop Phantom has a unique way of progressing the plot by repeating scenes from different characters' perspective. The series revolves around high school students who have recently started mysteriously disappearing. Though to be an urban legend, some of the citizens have started attributing the murders to the phantom, Boogie Pop.
Yuki-kun. Yuki-kun.
On the 9th number, the anime name is Shiki. Interestingly, Shiki is an adaptation of the Japanese novel by the same name. Written by Fuyumi Ono, the story is set in a small Japanese town, Satoba, where the Kirishiki family has recently moved. However, soon after their arrival, a series of mysterious deaths occurs, sending the town into a panic. One of the series' primary protagonists, Toshio Ozaki, who runs the local hospital, begins investigating the unusual circumstances around the recent deaths and eventually discovers they appear to be the work of the vampire, or Shiki. On the 8th number, the anime name is Tokyo Ghoul. Tokyo Ghoul is first introduced in 2014, revolves around a cannibalistic ghoul that needs to eat human flesh to survive. Ken Kaneki, the protagonist, has a near-death encounter while on a date with a ghoul, who he assumed was a normal human. As a result of his encounter, Kaneki is hospitalized, where he undergoes a surgical procedure that turns him into a half-ghoul. He soon realizes that his body absorbs some of the ghoul's organs during his faithful confrontation. Because of this, Kaneki must eat human flesh like ghouls while still trying to integrate into society as a half-human. On the 7th number, the anime name is Future Diary. Future Diary follows 14-year-old Yukiteru Amano, who obsessively documents his life and recent events on his cell phone. After a deity, Dios, the god of the space and time, changes Amano's cell phone into the Future Diary. Amano learns that he and the 11 other participants are a part of a battle royale created by Dios. Each participant is tasked with eliminating all other opponents, and the winner will take the place of the Deus. Not only that, but whoever wins will become the next god, will be responsible for preventing impending apocalypse. On the 6th number, the anime name is Parasite the Maxim. Parasite is based on the manga by same name from 1988 and was adapted into 2 live-action feature films. This anime is very famous among the fans of the genre for its disturbing plot and even more unsettling premise. The story follows 17-year-old high school student Shinichi Izumi, who lives in Hiroshima with his parents. One day, alien parasites invade Earth, burrowing into the brain of unsuspecting humans. One of the parasites eventually tries to crawl into Izumi's brain. However, he wakes up, forcing the parasite to burrow into Izumi's arm instead. The pair form a symbiotic relationship, with the both being able to think and function independently, is very entertaining and thrilling to watch. On the fifth number, the anime name is Another. Another anime adapts from a novel called Another. First aired in 2012 with 11 total episodes, the story is set in Yomiyama North Middle School, where a popular student died midway through the school years back in the 1970s. The plot fast forwards to 1998, where the protagonist Koichi Sakakibara transfers to the mysterious school and becomes suspicious of his classmates. He soon befriends a standoffish girl named Misaki, who wears the eye patch and suspiciously has the same name as the girl classmate who has died years past. On the fourth number, the anime name is When They Cry. When They Cry takes place in early 1980s in a small Japanese village called Hinamizawa. The protagonist Keiichi Maebara, who recently moved to the village, soon becomes terrified after learning of recent puzzling deaths in the village. Maebara's friends are suspiciously silent about the deaths, refusing to provide any details. Mysteriously, the deaths appears to coincide with the village's annual festival, and more specifically their patron god Oyashiro. Maebara eventually takes it upon himself to discover the cause of the bizarre deaths plaguing the village. On the third number, the anime name is Hell Girl. First released in 2005, Hell Girl premise has terrifying real-world implications. The story introduces Hell Correspondence, a service that allows people to send their enemies directly to Hell. By accessing a certain website at midnight, a user can enter in any name, and I, Emma, the Hell Girl, will carry out the sentences. However, the service comes with a hefty price tag, as the user must effectively sell their soul to the devil, spending their afterlife into the hell. On the second number, the anime name is Elfen Lied. In 2004, ARM Studio released the horror anime adaptation of Elfen Lied. In the anime, Diclonie are the mutant semi-human species with horns protruding from their forehead. The story revolves around Lucy, a Diclonius who was imprisoned in the research facility. During her escape from the facility, Lucy is injured and as a result forms a second personality called New. Throughout the series, a special assault team from the research facility tries to recapture the escaped Lucy and the other Diclonies. On the first number, the anime name is Paranoia Agent. Paranoia Agent first aired in 2004 and follows a horrific serial killer called Lil Slugger, who terrorized Tokyo's citizens. On her way home from work one day, the protagonist Tsukiki Sagi is attacked by a mysterious boy with a inline skates. Part horror, part psychological thriller, Paranoia Agents revolves around the city's desperate attempts to discover the mysterious killer's identity. Little is known about the Lil Slugger other than a few descriptions of his appearance. As the story progresses, Lil Slugger's attack becomes not only more violent but more mysterious as well. So these were the top 10 horror animes that I chose to make this video. What are your thoughts? Which is your favorite anime out of this top 10 list of the horror anime? If you have any other horror animes to mention, then let me know those names in the comment section down below so other people can read and watch those animes too. And that was for the video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, just don't forget to like this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel because I post daily anime content about top 10 top 5 listings, anime reviews, recommendations, news, theories and all sort of anime content on daily basis. So if you enjoyed, please subscribe. And that was it. And I will see you in the next one. Sayonara.